The Augusta National Golf Club, permanent home of the Masters. Jack Nicklaus, defending champion, trying for his third consecutive win here, goes 7 over par and fails to survive the 36-hole cut. Said Jack, "Everything I did went wrong." The pressure cooker tension tells, even on the world's best golfers. What looks like a reasonably easy putt rims the cup. Former U.S. Open champ Julius Boros shows how he stayed with the leaders into the final day of play. Another front runner, Bobby Nichols, for a 16-foot birdie on the 18th. Bobby, 64 PGA champ, battles stroke for stroke with Boros and Bert Yancey. Coming up to the 18th, Bantam Ben Hogan gets a sentimental standing ovation. A two-time Masters champ holes out with a 20-foot birdie for an incredible 30 on the back nine, tying the record. With one day to go, Yancey, Boros, and Nichols end in a three-way tie for the lead, while Hogan and Gabe Brewer tie for second. Final day, Yancey, the former West Pointer from Florida, falters. Missing an important putt, every stroke is vital. But it's former Augusta parking lot attendant Gabe Brewer who gets down with a final round 67. It's a one-stroke win over Bobby Nichols. Brewer gets the Masters title, the green jacket, and $20,000.